Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Blind, we're back here in the Nashkill Mines.
Full plate and packing steel.
What's his name in here?
Full plate and packing steel.
Very repetitive. He's still here. Mulahey. Still got this chest. He tells us to open it. Got letters in there. Once we do, he sends people to attack us. Unfortunately, he's over here.
All right.
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
Full plate and packing steel.
If none are better.
Good job.
What? Such menial tasks.
I'm glad you approve, Emuin.
Seldom do I find so little fault with someone. I hope it lasts.
Thank you for your kind words.
Yeah, Branwyn reacts a lot to what people say. So maybe if he's gonna hold somebody, maybe we should...
All right.
Such menial tasks.
Get people away?
If none are better.
Let's try it.
Butt kicking for goodness!
They're in a chest, all my letters. Take them and leave me be. I will bother you no more. The other thing is he at full strength again?
Nature's servant awaits.
Now once we go for the chest... Who should we send to the chest? Send you here and then back her up real quick.
As good as done.
I'll have your skulls. Yeah, use it full again. Wait, that's healing. I don't want that one.
Can I help you?
Yes?
So... Bless? Yeah, she's gonna cast Bless, or try anyway. How about I cast old person? Probably fail. I'll try it. I'm trying to have Khalid stand away a little bit. He's badly injured now.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Trying to take care of these.
What is it?
Actually, yeah, sleep. Holding Sapphire and Imowen instead. Oh. Yeah, it's not gonna end well either. Oh, he's indecision or something. But she's held. I'm afraid they'll all get held if they just run over there. If we're held, we're just held forever, right? Oh, he's held now, too. So we're all held, except for Branwyn and Jahira. I need a free person. Unhold person. Okay, Moon's dead. I don't know how we defeat this guy. Badly injured at this point, but who can take action?
For the group.
So this is... That's Khalid.
By Temper Shield!
Who is this? This is Branwyn. You are attacking him, right? And where's Jahira? Jahira's stuck here.
As good as no sorrow for those lost in righteous battles.
I don't know if she can
for the group.
Get through. I'm trying to take this guy out. A whole lot that I can do with just two people. Unfortunately. I mean, I can heal people, but... I'm not gonna be able to keep up with them. Okay, I'm about to be dead. Yeah. I'm not sure how to get through that. Really not. I mean, keep...
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Ball plate and packing steel.
Keep banging away, and I thought I saved right after I got everyone in position. Well,
Facho Faerûn.
Cool butt kicking for goodness! You point, I punch.
Name it.
You feel.
I changed it.
What?
Interrupted. Maybe. I don't know if it can. If it says when he's interrupted. Casting failure. Mulahey. Nice. Yes. Nope. You're not casting anything, buddy. Now we'll take out these skeletons.
Give us victory! By Temper Shield!
Nature's servant awaits.
These letters, these numbers are so small. There you go. Problem is, I can't get Khalid through, I guess.
A simple matter.
Or is Khalid not able to act? Well, he should be able to.
If none are better.
Yeah, back me up. One down, back her up.
Alright, alright.
Yes?
Here we go.
Ah, she's still getting hit.
Hey,
I just want to check, make sure. We are using range, okay. She's taking a potion. Do it, guys. Nice. Maybe getting that bless off at the beginning was what put us over the edge.
Tempest, give us victory!
My blade will cut you down to size.
And no one died. That's awesome.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
Rug! Okay. So you got special boots. And a special ring. Nice. A large shield. Mulahey's holy symbol. Two letters. Yeah, I got a bunch of crap. Assuming this is you picking this up. A morning star. And a potion of sleep. I mean, a scroll of sleep. Wow. Khalid says, I suppose, Sapphire, that this isn't over, that you mean to look further into this conspiracy. Of course. Until the bandit threat is eliminated, the iron will just pile up in Nashkal, where it can't be used. But the bandits are scattered all over. Hunting them all down could take months. I guess it could. What do you suggest? So many of them, and so purposeful. There must be an organization behind it. Perhaps that contact in Baragos could lead us to the heart of it, so we might avoid more of the limbs. Perhaps.
It is certain that the death of Mulahey will relieve the fears of the terrorized folk of Nashkel. But you remain uneasy. While the half-orc may indeed have caused the evils that befell the mine, the shortage of iron is too widespread to be his doing alone. His letters confirm your suspicions, and though they give little indication as to where his cohorts are hiding, they may have links to the bandits that currently plague the coastway.
I hope we aren't leaving the dungeon now. We still haven't gotten into that chest. Okay. I should travel to Baragost and pay a visit to Fellpost Inn. A man by the name of Transig is there and should have interesting information for me. Having plumbed the depths of the Nashkel mines, I should return to Baron Gaskill and inform him of the situation. Well, these people can still kind of try to kill me. Okay, and here it's saying the same thing about Transig. We're still despised. Alright, I will get into that in a minute. Symbol is a representation of the god Sirik. I wonder if that could be sold for anything. That needs to be identified. Protection scroll, any spade. I picked this up off kobolds off screen when I was traveling back and forth. Random encounter. So that's just sleep. And he's got this special ring. Just seeing if I could figure out what it is. Sometimes that happens. These are these special ones, right? Arrow of fire. Lynxeye gem and a sunstone gem. My servant. So it was not Mulahey, it was Mulahey, I think he said? My servant Mulahey, I have sent you the kobolds and mineral poison that you require. Your task is to poison any iron ore that leaves these mines. Don't reveal your presence to the miners, or you will find yourself swamped by soldiers from the local Omnian garrison. My superiors have recently hired on the services of the Black Talon mercenaries and the Chill. With these soldiers at my disposal, I should be able to destroy any iron caravans entering the region from the south and east. I don't want to deal with iron coming from the Nashkel mine, so don't fail in your duty. Note copied. Here's a subsequent letter, I guess. My servant Mulahey, your progress in disrupting the flow of iron ore does not go as well as it should. How stupid can you be to allow your kobolds to murder the miners? With your presence revealed, you should be wary of enemies sent to stop your operation. Your task is a very simple one. If you continue to show that you can't do the job, you will be replaced. I will not send the kobolds you have requested, as I need all the troops I possess to stop the flow of iron into this region. With this message, I have sent more of the mineral poison that you require. If you have any problems, then send a message to my new contact in Baragost. His name is Transig, and he'll be staying at Fellpost's Inn. Well, I guess that's where we got that info from. So, what do we have in here?
Ball plate and packing steel.
Potion of absorption. Two potions of healing. Some kind of magical short sword. 790 gold. Scroll of armor. And infravision. Ooh. Charm person. Sleep. Identify. And web. A moon blade plus 3. And another letter.
An open wound in Mother Earth.
If none are better.
I would plug it had I the power.
I know, Jira. Moonblade plus 3. This potent weapon was created by the smiths of the ancient Mithranor. Moonblades are used in the long process of selecting a ruler for the Isle of Evermeet. A moonblade chooses its owner, and in the case of this sword, it is chosen the elf Zan. Only Zan can use this blade. Anyone else who tries will find themselves unable to lift it. This particular moonblade gives resistance to fire and a bonus to the user's armor class. Huh. I guess Zan might be another member we can recruit? Of course, our reputation, he might have just said screw it. Armor class plus 1, fire resistance plus 50%, that go plus 3, of course, because the blade is plus 3. 1d8 plus 3. Well, if we cannot recruit Zan, I guess we'll get rid of that. My servant Mulahey, your stupid carelessness has made D to interfere. D. He sent a nice surprise to the Nashkel commander, who found his new sword to be more special than he expected. Amish forces are weakened for now and will not come into the deeper mine levels. Nevertheless, prepare for intruders, as numerous forces feel obliged to investigate the sightings of your stupid kobolds. Do not fail me again, Tazok. D. So I got all these scrolls, too. I'm full now. Armor. charm person. Do I know that one? I don't think I know Web. I do know Identify. There's a magical short sword as well. And two more healing potions. It's always janky doing that. There we go. I could use the identify scroll, but I have four things to identify. If I could try to memorize this stuff. I do have charm person. Okay, I don't have web. Let's try to memorize this. Level 2. A web spell creates a many-layered mass of strong, sticky strands similar to spider webs, but far larger and tougher. The web spell covers a maximum area of about 15 feet in radius, roughly the same size as a fireball. Creatures caught within webs or simply touching them become stuck among the gluey fibers. Anyone in the area when the spell is cast must roll a saving throw versus spell with a -2 penalty. If the saving throw is successful, then the creature is free to move out of the area. A failed saving throw means the creature is stuck in the webs, unable to move. Each round that a creature remains in the web, it must make a saving throw or be unable to move. Copied. Sweet. So, got web. Which one's this? Detect invisibility.
Such menial tasks.
This is empty, right? Yeah. I'm not gonna rest here. I'm only gonna be attacked by more stuff.
Kicking for goodness!
His racial enemy is null. No one needs to level up. Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Alright, so let's see what's along this way. That was one tough battle. So we're now in chapter 3.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, we're outside. I have no idea where we are.
Hello?
It's got one left. That's the only one left. Unless she's stuck or something.
Full plate and packing steel.
By temper shield!
Well, we've made it out of there. Where the hell are we now? Thanks for watching, guys. Tune back in next time when we explore wherever the hell we are. Guessing we're either east or south of the zone we were in. Outside the Nashkel Mines? Just a guess. We haven't explored that area fully either. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.